Hey guys, and welcome back to No More Heroes 2.
Travis Touchdown, correct?
Yeah, that's me. The No More Hero.
How unfortunate. Right when I am about to reach the top, you have to find me. I was hoping we'd fight after I became number one.
Sorry to crush your dreams. I hate to do it, but I've got business with that son of a bitch, and I can't let you get to him first.
Please, don't think of me as a nuisance, but I will make sure your victory isn't easy. My pride is the second rank requires that much.
Honorable. I like that in a woman.
I've seen a lot in my journey up the ranks. An endless cycle of violence, now broadcast as a spectator sport. Why, Travis? Why do so many assassins join if we are all going to end up killing each other in the end?
Does it really matter why?
To me, it does. It matters more than anything. We've all become trapped, don't you see? Addicted to the violence, to a life in the shadows. Once we join the ranks, we can never get out.
Don't be stupid. If you get tired of the battles, just fucking quit.
But that's why we all want to fight you, to learn your secret. Don't you get it?
Get what?
You are the crownless king, the one who got out. You reached the top, then walked away.
Well, I'm back now, aren't I?
You are the No More Hero. Show me your passion. Release me from this cycle. Free us all in a crimson sea.
You asked for it. Bring it on!
Don't.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Good fight, though.
Travis, you are incredible. Everything I hoped for.
Tell me your name.
Promise me you won't forget. There once was an assassin named Alice.
I won't forget. Tell us.
You are now officially ranked second.
See that? Now that was a battle. Look at this blood. We humans are alive, even if we are assassins. Doesn't matter if it's a video game, movie, drama, anime, manga, we're alive. People shed blood and die. This isn't a game. You can't just selfishly use death as your tool. This is Alice's blood. I bet you've already forgotten she existed. Same way you would have forgotten me. That's why I'm tearing down the UAA!
Are you done bitching? You could never shut down the association. Fighting to be the best is human nature. It's evolution. Who are we to try and stand in its way?
Fuck that. I want to be a hero by my own standards.
You need to wake up, Travis.
Take your own goddamn advice.
So yeah, that was Alice Twilight, and the pictures or photo album she burned at the beginning, that was of her sister, Margaret Moonlight.
At the door.
It's my first time here, isn't it?
A VIP just showed up. Talk to you soon.
Sure.
Sylvia, I can't figure you out.
You don't like me?
I didn't say that. But there's a lot of things about you I don't get. You lie, you're greedy, you're a fucking contradiction in heels.
You hate me.
Well, your personality kind of sucks.
So you do hate me.
I'm crazy about you.
What do you mean?
Fuck if I know.
Hey, Sylvia.
Hey, Sylvia.
don't remember anything else. But you see, I've forgotten everything. This place is closing today. The owner is shutting us down and moving back to his hometown. It'd be nice to go home too. Since it's the last day, are you expecting something special? What are you expecting? Why do you listen? Well, it doesn't matter. I never really expected to know. You came here almost every day, paid to hear me ramble on. And that gave me as much happiness as I can hope for. After falling this far, there's nothing left to lose. Every day as joyless as the one before it. With eyes closed, I continue to endure my existence. But I feel that I've been able to open them just a little. Today, since it's our last chance, I want to hear your voice. Let me hear what you sound like, who you are. Just once.
This is it, the final climb. Anyway, about those telephone room scenes, I have no idea how she ended up in that situation. Not like we already don't know who both characters are in them, each of those moments, but... I never really had the time to say this, but I think New Game Plus has made me love this game even more than my first playthrough. That I'm willing to forgive the pacing issues that I first had. Let's go.